Here at Godinez, there has been a recent increase in CTE career and technical education programs designed to prepare young adults for future careers and passions. Follow us as we get a closer look and gain some insight on the wondrous art of photography and computer editing.
I am Mr. Strukoff with digital photography here at Godinez. Well, I love teaching photography because it's one of our creative arts. It allows students to find ways to express themselves, to capture moments of their friends together. It helps us to understand the principles of design and the elements of art, and it gives them a chance to learn a very valuable skill in Photoshop. I hope they'll receive an understanding of how our modern cameras work so that they're not just doing a point and shoot, so they're thinking more about how to capture a subject within a picture. I mean, by saying that, I mean by what the picture's about, and being able to frame that subject within the focal point, able to learn the settings. They're able to capture water running off a fountain. They're able to capture the individual drops of water and things like that. So it's really exciting to see what they're able to pull off with their cameras now that they have some skills.
To find out more about photographers in the CTE program at Godinez, we decided to ask senior Adrian Fernandez and Jaylene Trinoco about their experience this semester.
Well, there's no really typical day because we do something different every day, but it'll vary in stuff from like uploading and editing pictures to like taking pictures or taking videos and then later on editing them for a grade. And we also have been working a lot on the cameras because we just got new cameras. So we've been like messing with them and kind of like trying to learn how to upload stuff to the computers and just how the cameras work in general. My favorite part in photography is that there's a variety of things that you could take pictures of, and there's like, it's like a whole other perspective once you're actually taking pictures and editing the pictures, and it's just really cool to like work with the cameras and see how everything works and like photography.
Like, we each get to participate and we get to take more pictures and share with each other. Process of editing is very, I mean, it's not hard, but it's a lot of work. Like, you have to go out, take pictures, take a lot of them, and then edit. Enjoying photography because you get to make new friendships, and the teachers, they really teach you a lot, and you can use that like as taking pictures, like just for a hobby. Or, yeah.
As the school year progresses quickly, our team of beginning photographers work to capture every moment in memory of it. We hope to see your face behind the camera, so come on in and join the art of photography and computer editing.
This is Brittany Perez
and Emily Valdez
reporting for GNN.